New video tonight as part of a condo roof collapsed in Boynton Beach. Luckily, no one was hurt. Boynton Beach Fire Rescue tells us it happened at the Village Royale on the Green Condos. The fire chief tells us part of the roof had fallen down in front of the doors in front of each of these homes. That caused residents to be blocked in their apartments and not able to get out.